на парка в Видин. Два силуета споделят звездите, лунна пътека проблясва до другия бряг и докосва мечтите. Трепетно искрива чакат, Дунав безлюдно чаровен, снежен мирис на речна вода, приотил тишина, тишина, тишина. Спомени свои събирам, Видим в тях ще открия Залеза или Пите, любовта и звездите и вечната тиха река. Залеза или Пите, любовта и звездите и вечната тиха река.
Good evening, everybody. Smells delicious. What's for dinner?
Good evening, there. Today, Gary is cooking.
What has she cooked?
It's pizza.
Well done, Gary.
Delicious, but it's vegetarian.
Let's start. I'm not hungry. I'm going to watch TV.
What a surprise.
You will see.
My sister has some great news.
Oh, yes. The news is very good. Gary's got two excellent marks today and math and art.
Good for Gary. And what about you, Christo? How is school?
This term I will take a scholarship for outstanding performance. The teacher of information technology has invited me to participate in a school project. I'll be responsible for the multimedia.
Well done, my boy. You're the best son a mother could wish. I'm proud of you.
Thank you, mom. I'm going to prepare my homework for tomorrow. Good night.
Good night. Good night. Today I announced the bankruptcy of our company. Now we have some left money from your and my salaries.
Today I received a notice from the bank, from the amount you own the loan.
What shall we do? In several days it's Christmas and the children won't receive any presents.
Look, today I bought food with my last money.
This crisis has ruined us. We cannot give our children normal living conditions and food.
Our last chance to go abroad to work.
I was thinking about it, but who would take care of the children?
I'll ask my brother Dimitar to look after them. We have no way out.
Okay, tomorrow you go and talk to Dimitar and I look for firms operating in Italy. But with this money we have, we can't buy plane tickets.
I'll ask my brother Dimitar to send us some money and we'll give back later.
Okay.
Bye. What shall we do now? How are we going to live without mom and dad?
Gary, don't cry. We'll deal with it.
Hey, you both. You have no choice and have to listen to me. I gave your parents some money to go abroad and now you have to work for it.
Come on, we'll be late for school.
Oh, no. You'll not go to school. Stay here. Someone has to clean up the house. And you? Go to the office straight from school. All the invoices must be entered into the computer. And be ready by tomorrow. And if you try to cheat, you'll be locked in this room without more water and food.
Hey, sister. I fixed a friend's computer and I got a few coins. I bought your book, Death in Literature. It will help you for the exam in the end of the year.
Thank you. I hope Dimitri will not find out that explanation, because I'll be in trouble then.
Don't worry, he will not understand. Today I talked to Dad. The company that has hired them is false. They took their passports and they don't have documents. They don't be able to send us money soon.
What? What? How are we going to leave now? What shall we do?
Today I spoke with two friends. They will come shortly and think of something. Don't worry, everything will be fine. Hey boys, come on.
Hey, how are you?
Who is this now? Oh, hey. Girls, hi.
Hi.
Thank you.
Everybody out. Not you.
Today I can tell my work.
From now on, you clean the bar too and be at client's disposal.
What? I will work in the bar, but it works till late. How I'll get back home?
I don't care.
Gary, Gary, come see what I have for you.
Let me see. What is this? I've come to say that for you and my name. Christo, what is happening?
It is our surprise for you. My two friends and I have sent your dance to a contest. And this is a letter from the jury which has invited you in 10 days to represent your dance to the audience.
What? I will take part in the contest? I cannot believe it.
We will help you prepare. The winner will get a cash prize.
Great. You know how I love dancing. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, now you will see the dance of Gary and her friends. They are from sunny Bulgaria.
Hi, sister.
Hi. Today they announced the results from the contest.
You were very good. The other day I sent a video to mom and dad to see.
Yes, speaking. What? Thank you. Ow!
Well done, Gary. I will call my friends now. Without them, we wouldn't succeed. Oh, I will call the prosecution and the incoming agency too. They'll be interested in that, what I'm going to tell about Dimitar's business.
Tomorrow I will receive a prize of 10,000 euros and I will not let them come home. I miss them.
I miss them too.
Someone is knocking on the door.
Yes.
Mom, Dad!
Hey, kids!
We miss you, we love you.
And where is Dimitar?
He got what he deserved.
This is my family, family you gave it. Five?
Как это се потрива?
Да.
Айде, сега, ако си изтегнат, айде и вие.